Hello, I'm Yuri Kokhno, and this is a real life show. In Ukraine, the project of great construction is in the midst of its implementation right now. And today our guests are those who literally are laying land across the water. Mr. Adrian Pike, Vice President of USL Group, and Katerina Flagman, Press Secretary.
Yeah, that's correct. We USL Group is providing a new waterproofing and wearing surface for the bridge at Ingulski. The particular bridge was built about 35 years ago, so that is now needed some repair. So we are removing the existing asphalt, doing surface cleaning and repairs, and applying the new system, which will give it a much better protection and a much longer lifespan.